How you going? Very good.
Shit. Hey,
shush.
Come on.
Hey, Tom very nearly didn't make it tonight because of the storm before his plane had to land in Canberra. And then he rented a car and drove at 180 k's an hour to get here. He arrived 5 minutes ago. Holy shit. Don't do that to me again!
And so as a sub note to that, there's a car somewhere out near the airport, the keys in the ignition and the driver's door open, so if you find it, return it for us if you can.
It's a little broken.
Help thyself.
Oh, well done.
Thanks, Alex.
How's everyone's Wednesday afternoon going?
Over the midweek slump.
I'll tell you what helped you get over the midweek slump. Fucking local resident failure helped you get over the midweek slump. Let's hear it from local resident failure. Oh, that's excellent. Dal, the lead singer and bass player from that band, is going to play bass for us for about 2 hours tonight. He learned almost every song, so good on him.
I know, I feel bad now.
I know, yeah. Sorry about that.
The set list is all wrong. Anyway, anything you want us to play, yell it out. We've got like 20 minutes or whatever. So.
Thank you.
whatever comes to your face, that's a good song.
I'm gonna do it.
What about Bird Attack? That's a good song.
Nazi.
Nazi.
Yeah, that's right. Nazi.
Nazi.
Do we have another bass player?
We've got several.
Can we have a ticket over the top?
We got a non-working bass guitar. Do you want to fix it? The bass doesn't work.
That guy in the hat works for us.
Yeah.
Hey Alex.
He's walked in the wrong direction.
He could have come this way.
Not the bass, mate.
Someone
that wasn't me to step on the
pedal.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
What?
Microphone.
You started. That's it.
I don't start shit. The band has stopped, the night is young. This bar is closed, but there'll be more to come. She whispered softly.
Very nice.
I was fine with that. And I've got a keen ear for that. I smoked a pack of cigarettes. Come on, well I'm
I can't stand the sight of you.
Get that locked out, okay.
Yeah. I think it was good.
Sure.
I reckon. Hey, thanks very much. This has been fun. I thought it was going to be fucking terrible.
I didn't think it was going to happen.
Thanks a lot. I'll see you soon.